That's a one.
I'll go first.
Doesn't
trigger the effect, does it?
I have to go for a heal.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it would have been easy.
Wolf Barrel too strong.
I'll go activate him. Bash one. That triggers Dark's effect, though, so.
Dark's effect is to...
It's a Ruda? Yeah. It's a Ruda.
I'm gonna Ash it.
Ash the Ruda.
They don't just come to you, and they can also be, like, other, I could dream this out here, for me. No, you can actually...
activate in some ways.
Yeah, I know you can do that.
Matrix effects. Target to increase its attack.
Right. 21.
Tribute.
And then if you have a magician or performer power
card,
your other pendulum zone, you can destroy this card, and if you place a magician pendulum monster from your deck in your pendulum zone.
I've never actually full-blown played pure versions of this, so this is the first time I think I've ever actually resolved the Dendro.
That's right, I'm Brick, so it helps you learn. Yeah, I didn't open actually.
I thought those were gonna be like Air Force set.
I wish.
I was like, these are gonna be Air Force, and I'm just gonna swing right into this.
That would have been nice if it was Air Force.
I was going to say the same opening there.
Close enough.
Draw for turn. Effect of Thunder Dragon. Search discard. Activate Melody of Awakening Dragon. It's bad, that's like the only effect you can use.
So now, Electromite activates his other effect.
Okay. We'll go for otherwise I won't remember next time. I wish my hand was good.
I don't feel like it.
I can play, but I can't play all the way.
Could actually jump some of this off Kamari anyway.
I fucking talking about it. Okay, we'll this back. I've been forgetting that. That's that.
Fahito, are you strike?
That's in deck. You're gonna strike a Titan instead.
Okay, then.
Yeah. So that gets pitched. That remains in deck. That would have been discarded.
But you banish
and
to some Titan, though?
Strike a Titan. And those two.
There we go.
Cool. Game state results.
Back to it.
Yeah, I would have just summoned the Titan instead. So. Let's go battle 18.
Yep. Go on, master.
I really like to be able to discard. Discarding your card isn't going to be the way we're playing this game. And swing breaks, yes.
So let's do so far. Normal summon the weather pain of snow. Effect on normal summon. I can place a weather spell trap card from my deck. Place up a spell trap card. It's not an add, it just places.
I ain't playing zero negations, mate. So.
Cool, but it's just funny when people put an ash in the card.
You can play the game as you wish.
I'm going to play the weather rainbow canvas there. The canvases give the monsters effects themselves, and they give it to Saint Problem and the Ghost Zone. So any weather here, and here get the trap.
Yep. And trap effect is?
Banish to something. So I'm going to activate the Weather Silly Canvas, which will give these two zones banish to add. But once I add, can't add anything else for the turn. So effective snow, banish to add.
I was like, this next stops that somehow. Colossus is how this stops that.
It wouldn't stop snow. All the monsters share the same effect. If they get banished to activate the weather card during the next standby phase, I get the special summon. So I will pass. You draw, standby phase, make the snow to special summon. 20 feet of phase, let's go.
So I'll activate
Can
general maths here.
Yep, run the simulations.
Sorry, I just need to check the errata for the Emperor Dragon.
Okay.
The question is whether or not he blows himself up is going to be the question.
Ah.
Effect of summon. Banish a lightning
bolt. So does he sends himself, doesn't he?
He sends everything.
So himself.
But it is game if you cannot be game.
I'm just trying to think.
It's game back. There's it. It is the only effect that can activate this thing.
True, but I can't see it being game just yet. So you summon it. You pay 1,000. So when you act, so pay 1,000 is cost. So 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. I will. Oh, my hand off.
Yeah.
Because I was gonna say I can banish it as well, but no. I opened all my canvases and under my painters.
Is this just pure?